we in NDC will not stop in speaking about the wrong that this government and President Nana Addo-Dankwa Akufo-Addo and his Vice President Dr. Alhaji Mahmood Bawumia are visiting on this country and continue to visit on the country. Indeed, we are even more emboldened to continue to raise the wrongs, and we are going to continue doing it. We will fight and speak against this occupation of foreign forces in our land. We will make sure the sovereignty of Ghana is protected. We will make sure that President Akufo-Addo does what is right, and we will insist that the right thing is done. Let's together continue to fight for the good of this country. We did not vote for President Akufo-Addo to do what he is doing. He should not continue deceiving himself that he is still as popular as he was when they used lies to get the votes of the people on the 7th of December 2016. We assure him that we will give him the right opposition that he deserves.